This is the 100 Gauss axial field. This is the 20 Gauss rotating field at 25 Hertz. This is the rotating field at 20 Gauss and 25 Hertz. And now the axial field is being brought up to 100 Gauss. So this is the axial field at 100 Gauss. Now the axial field is being brought up to 250 Gauss.